going to be interesting to see how the teams come out for the next period.